Hello everyone, myself Shweta Gautam of Ophtha Department, 6th semester from IPHI. Today in this video, I'm going to explain you about the iBank. Now, first of all, the question arises that what is an iBank? iBank is a non-profit community organization which deals with cornea collection, storage and distribution for the purpose of corneal grafting and research and the supply of other eye tissue for other eye purposes. Now, iBank is consist up of three-tier organization, that is EBTC, iBank Training Center. iBank is a middle-tier organization, and third one is iBank Donation Centers. Now, the second question arises, what is the role or function of an iBank? The most important function is public awareness. एक आई बैंक को पब्लिक को अवेयर जनरल पब्लिक या जनरल कम्युनिटी को अवेयर करना होता है कि व्हाट इज द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ आई डोनेशन. सेकंड इज रिसर्च एंड रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द प्लेजर फॉर द आई डोनेशन, कलेक्शन ऑफ द डोनेटेड टिश्यूज एंड टिश्यू हार्वेस्टिंग, टिश्यू इवैल्यूएशन, टिश्यू डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन एंड लास्ट वन इज टिश्यू प्रिजर्वेशन. Now we know how an eye bank preserves eye tissues. There are three terms like short-term storage, jisme the tissue is preserved for only 48 hours. Now there is a medium-term storage in which the tissue is preserved in for 7 to 10 days. Now third one is long-term storage method in which the tissue is preserved for 30 to 35 days. And last one is very long term method in which the eye tissue is preserved for 1 year. In this we preserve the tissue with the cryopreservation method. Thank you everyone. This is all about the iBank.